They came at dawn from out the darkness, swords and torches in their hands. They said it was the chieftain's orders, clear the hillsides and the glens. No more we'd smell the broom and the heather, share the bannock with our kin, be laid to rest beside our fathers. It almost broke our hearts and minds to board the ship of tears, to board the ship of tears. We crossed the sea to flee the hunger, wasted rags of skin and bone. The fields we left were black and barren, a ravaged land no longer home. The coffin ships were filled with mourning, we'd one last look back to the land. The quiet men, the women keening, it almost broke our hearts and minds to leave the fields of tears, to leave the fields of tears. They came in floods, in covered wagons, drove across our ancient lands. They set to scorn our elders' wisdom, take the path their Lord commands. They stole our hills, they stole our rivers, the Mother Earth with whom we're joined. They led us from our spirit fathers. It almost broke our hearts and minds to walk the trail of tears, to walk the trail of tears. They came in hordes across the desert, storms of dust that sear the skin. They said they'd come for our oppressor, they would make a meal of him. They said that we would air our freedom and come to see their ways right. But still we weep and we are bleeding. They have not won our hearts and minds. We're on the road, the road of tears. We're on the road of tears. It never ends.